I'm gonna show y'all how to attract a Keurig using pods and the mating call. So what you do is you take these K-cup pods and you put them where you want to attract the Keurig. And the next thing you need to do is use the Keurig mating call. Maybe a little difficult at first, but you'll get it down eventually. It goes like this. Do that a couple of times and just wait till you hear a Keurig come on. I think one's getting close. Let's see if we can get a better look. She's a beauty. She took some of the bait. As you can hear its mating call. It's a marvelous creature, but yet ferocious. Now I'm gonna try to do the mating call again. See if I can milk out a little bit more black tea lemonade for my wife. Just listen carefully. She'll be happy about what I'm bringing home today.